Driving down this highway, I've got nowhere to go. There's no one waiting on me, no messages on my phone. My guitar in the backseat. Yes, I'm setting down this road. There's nothing more than I need. Why do I feel alone? 'Cause I'll be alright. Well, all I need is a sign. It's a long road, but I'm hoping things will just get.
So sweet. I had such a great time.
I'm happy you're so happy, sis. But don't you think it's kind of fast? I mean, you've only known him a few weeks.
It was just a movie, Shay.
I know, but I worry about you. You're my little sis. We're only the first 9 people to come to this town. You should be expecting way more.
What about Lauren? She and Ethan are dating already. Sheesh, all I did was go to a movie.
I can't believe it's only been 2 weeks. Feels like longer.
I hear that. 4 days for me. You were like the first one here, huh?
Yep.
Lucky.
So, what happens when other girls, pretty girls, start to arrive?
What do you mean?
You know, with us.
Nothing, babe. Everything will stay exactly the same. No, something's off with Ethan, and I don't think he deserves Lauren.
Oh my goodness, you got a crush on Lauren. My little bro's got a thing for Lauren. So let's do something tomorrow.
What?
I don't know, picnic in the park or something.
Okay.
Good. It's a date.
A date? Okay.
Let's kiss on it.
Gotta work harder than that for this, my friend.
Hard to get, huh? Things are gonna
happen. You are so awesome, Ethan.
As are you.
I was thinking... Why don't we free up a house for someone else?
Huh? You mean move in together?
It's too soon, isn't it?
Well, no. Just, you caught me off guard. I...
Think about it, okay? No pressure. Time to see a bubbly face. I get the tingles in a silly
place. Starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever. This is so nice.
And you are so pretty.
Thanks.
Seriously, you are gorgeous. I am lucky you even looked my way.
Pulling out the charm again, huh?
Nah, just being honest.
You think Lauren and Ethan are moving too fast?
Between you and me, Lauren asked them to move in.
No, really?
Uh-huh.
Wow, well I guess that answers my question then.
Yeah. And here I am, trying to work my way up to a kiss. Wanna go back to my place? Nothing fishy, promise. I'm getting eaten up by mosquitoes, and besides, you haven't seen it yet.
Okay, but no funny business.
None. Here it is. My house.
Wow, it's beautiful. You really lucked out here.
I like it.
Wow.
Whoa, remember, no funny business. She starts to die.
Did Damn, Kirsten! If you hate me so much, why bother coming over?
Ugh, you're exhausting!
Me? Wow, girl, you're crazier than me!
Crazy? I'm crazy now?
My new home. It's quite quaint, but I guess I can work with it. Maybe it'll be fun messing with these people's lives.